Today, we thank you that we are taking that step of faith, that step of obedience. Today, we are declaring publicly that we have put our trust in you. We confess with our mouth that Jesus is Lord and believe in our hearts that Jesus rose again. Because of the victory of the cross, the old has gone and the new has come. Today, we declare that we belong to you and we will love you and follow you the rest of our lives. And now, upon your declaration, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Still will follow, no turning.